Good evening. I hope everyone is doing well. I am just going to fly, do an ad lib spread, fly by the seat of my pants. I'm going to use, I'm going to say my week starts tomorrow, this next week. Five more to see the next nuts days of the week spread, so I'm gonna start Saturday, Sunday, and go 8 days or so. And I am going to use one of my newest decks. It's a funny, it's a cute deck. It is 53 cards by Caitlin Keegan, the Illuminated Tarot. It's a modified standard deck, but this has very cute illustrations. And then I got it from Spirit Halloween. Today, so I'm going to do this the kind of tedious way. Oh, weird. This got the texture disappeared on this card. Into 7, 8 piles. Let's see. That's just good. So let's do. Saturday, Sunday, Monday. Let's start. Oh, drat. Now we're recording from the phone. I thought this had, my earbuds had more power in them. And the phone is over there near my music. Phone. 'Cause I put this down here, so whatever day that is, that's the 10 spades. Let's see. Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. And let's start. backwards. Not gonna fit.
Dum, 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 dum.
Pause. Okay, fix my boo boo. And let's use this one. So, Saturday. I'm gonna say message from beyond. And I started writing it. Wrong to you. Okay. Goofball, goofball, goofball. Thinking. My brain and my hand. Thank you. Sunday, the 3 of Hearts. Upside down and empty. Tuesday, the 8 of Diamonds. Wednesday, hump day. Thank you. of spades or swords. Oh. Dingleberry. I'm gonna have to. Man, this page is gonna have lots of white out on it. Fridays, stuff and thirst spot. We'll have to switch those somehow. Okay. Thursday. It's also judgment. Oh, white out. And we'll put this one. It's next Saturday. Ooh. Eight of Hearts. Thank you. This one says realization. And I am going to be able to get that. And there. And my sparse and cryptic notes. Stay safe, everybody. Peace. Love you all. Toodles.